Well, the Victoria Cup to be run at Melton this Saturday night has attracted an outstanding field of 12 paces, as you would expect. The Victorian Lochinvar Art, the current $2.50 favourite. Balraj from the Craig Cross stable, one of five runners Sydney's major mentor has in the event, along with King of Swing, Cash and Flow, Bling It On, and also Outer Orlando. Beautifully drawn in gate one, Balraj, and he's a second favourite ahead of Cash and Flow at around the $7 mark and $8 for King of Swing, the current Miracle Mile champion. I caught up with Luke McCarthy in between his engagements at Clubman Angle today to discuss the prospects of the Craig Cross runners. Well, Luke, first of all, congratulations to Team Cross and Team McCarthy, five runners in the Victoria Cup, a marvellous effort.
Yeah, thanks, Mike. It's hard enough to get sort of a horse good enough for these races, and to have a team of them five boys going down for it, and they're all in really good form and at the top of their game, it's a privilege.
Well, look, at this stage of proceedings, no doubt you'd love to be crossing the border and getting down to Victoria, no doubt to stick with the Miracle Mile winner and also the Hunter Cup winner in King of Swing.
Yeah, for sure, Mike. I'd stick with King of Swing. I've sort of been driving in this whole campaign now, and I think Balraj on paper probably looks the best chance from the draw, just because he's the way he's going, and he did beat King of Swing fair and square here. But King of Swing's last run here, he jogged around 49. I think he's right at the top of his game. He can still win from a tricky draw, and you know, there's not a lot between them few good ones.
The 22-40 meters is certainly not going to worry him.
Oh no, he's really strong. He's very versatile, King Swinging. As everyone knows, he's a great miler, but he can run the distance too. So, I think he's still a great chance.
Luke, have you had a chance to sit down with Craig at this particular stage and sort out some drivers? Because, as we know in Victoria, there's no shortage of great drivers.
Raleigh was speaking about it on the way over, and it'll depend if I can get down there or not to drive King Swinging, then Johnny Caldo will definitely drive one of them, Anthony Butt, and then there's a few other good drivers, you know, we sort of had lined up. So we'll just sort that out with the owners over the next day.
So at this particular stage, Luke, who would you favour of your runners?
Well, I think from the draw, Balraj looks the one, you know, he's going to get a great trip, whether it's behind one of the better horses. Particularly Lochinvar Art drawn forward looks like he could be the first good horse there, and, you know, Balraj is probably entitled to only sit on Lochinvar Art or King of Swing. They're the only two horses you'd probably want to follow that aren't going to hand up and will get you all the way. So Balraj from the draw, and I think King of Swing's definitely a class runner.
Cash and Flow and Bling It On?
They're both flying. Bling It On's had them a couple of runs back from a break. His work Saturday was the best that's been this whole campaign. He thrives on Melton. He always runs his best races down there. His Menangle Mile form's not his best. He's better over the distance and Melton, so if he can get any sort of luck in running, he'll run a really good race. And Cash and Flow, his best form is Menangle Mile form, but he'd been going so well, we thought we'd give him a shot at a Group 1, and I'm sure he'll run a good race.
Outer Orlando, we're leaving out of horse, it's finished third in the Miracle Mile.
He made a mistake his last start, which we just give him an easy week to forget about that and train him back up. But look, his three runs prior to that were really good behind Balraj and King of Swing. He's going really good. His work's super. If he gets any sort of luck, you know he can win this sort of race.
Just before you go, Luke, Cruz and Cullen Byrne will go around in race six. Cruz front line, Cullen Byrne second row.
Cullen Byrne went really good last start. He ran a really good time and won at Melton. He's going well. Thought Cruz was disappointing. Maybe wasn't ready to probably go that quick. In hindsight, probably should have took a sip when the pressure come. But look, I'm sure he'll bounce back this week.
Luke, thanks very much for your time. The final event, the horses are in the parade yard. Once again, you've been very kind with your time, and hopefully we'll see you driving at Melton and lifting the trophy once again.
Thanks, Mike.